Because it's snowing outside, I just thought I'd do a bit of stenciling on the top of the chest of drawers that I painted yesterday, and they were a bit boring, and today I just felt like doing a bit of stenciling. So I've mixed together some gold and silver Frenchine with the finishing coat to make this gold glittery sort of paste, and now I'm just stenciling it on this large stencil with a roller. A little bit of covering, get rid of any excess now and again, and then just rubbing it on carefully so I don't go underneath any of the loose flippy bits. And I've painted the chest of drawers, the French chic paint, in a colour called Posh Nelly, which is a sort of a lovely grey taupe colour, I guess, and then I put dark wax over it just to knock it back and give a bit of an antique look. And I figure that this little bit of gold on the top will just break the surface up a little bit. So I'm just making sure it's all coloured and it's all fairly even, although if it did come out with any blobs that were much brighter than any others, I can just lightly sand over the top. Sometimes essence of stencil looks very, very much more classy than perfect stencil. Having said that, I like to do them fairly perfectly. Can't help it, it's in my nature. Right, so I think that will suffice. So now we can do the great unveiling. So I'll start on that side. I won't start at the top there. I won't start there. And lift off, and there you have the stencil. And there's one that I did earlier, so you can now see the whole of the chest of drawers by pulling back slightly, and that's it.